Kelly Clarkson says she's done having kids, those tubes are gone. Pregnancy is much harder for some people than others. This was the case with both Kelly Clarkson's pregnancies. Clarkson has two young children, River Rose, 3, and Remington, 17 months, and is very open about having a pretty hard time while she was pregnant. She was so miserable while she was expecting that she knew she was done having babies when she was carrying her youngest. I always feel bad because I have friends who have a hard time getting pregnant and I'm just like, guys, I have the worst pregnancies ever, it can't happen again. While she was being interviewed on KTU's Cubby and Carolina in the morning, she was very clear about not wanting any more children. Her and husband, Brandon Blackstock, who she's been married to for 4 years, have quite the full house already. Blackstock has two kids from a previous relationship and Clarkson simply has zero desire to be pregnant again. This is an issue that sometimes doesn't get talked about much, but certain women have really tough and complicated pregnancies. Not all women experience manageable symptoms. Some women develop specific conditions and have real complications when they are pregnant. Some are even put on bed rest. A famous example of someone who had a similar situation as Clarkson is Kim Kardashian. Despite wanting to have more children, because of her tough prior pregnancies, she opted for conception via surrogate. Clarkson, the first ever American Idol winner, recently opened up about why she chose to work on The Voice instead of the rebooted version of American Idol. She felt that the show didn't truly have enough time off the air for it to be a true reboot. She also was already in talks with The Voice and close to making a decision when the Idol producers contacted her. "I obviously love the show where I came from, so I'm excited for them," the songstress explained. Clarkson is in the process of releasing new music as she's now ready to continue to focus on her career. "This songstress with a powerful voice isn't done with this singing thing and we're happy for it.